Shen.
In God love a generous soul. They will attack on sight here.
And what are you looking out for? Take care of your ego. Roman hunters capture every beast they find.
Tahira, what are you...
It's nice to see you too, Bayek. You look better.
You knew I was in the region.
I hoped. You leave awake when you pass. Even I have heard stories of Bayek of Siwa.
Why are you so far out here?
I'm defending this valley from becoming a Roman slaughterhouse. They capture our beasts, and they slaughter them in Rome before their gods.
I've heard the stories.
I cannot stand against them alone. I prayed to Sobek, and he delivered... you.
Huh?
Come.
Tahira! Wait! Hey.
How did your path ever bring you this far?
After we parted ways, I found myself caught by strong currents.
Did you ever return to Siwa? To your role as Medjay?
Briefly. It was no longer home. And you? How did you end up here?
I took inspiration from you. Consider me a protector.
Of what? There's no one out here.
Of the green.
What is this place?
Shrine to Sobek. Very old. Very dangerous. Oh.
Old ruins, old gods.
Perhaps. But that doesn't mean it isn't without power. Shh. Watch.
Fire Moon's horns.
Sobek's child. Where is she? There's one missing. The Romans. Find me near the Roman camp.
By a moon. She's fast.
Find me when you are ready.
Entrenched, I see.
I told you, the Roman's hunger is insatiable. Sobek's daughter is inside.
That is a crocodile.
Awesome.
Ah!
thank you. With Sobek's favor, the Nile will flood again this year.
You're welcome. Never thought I would think of crocodiles as romantic.
Fearsome, but beautiful in their ferocity. See me at my home before you leave here, yes?
All right. I will.
Here, Bayek! The gods still have need for us.
What are your plans now, Tahira?
Sobek is not done with me yet, and thus, he still has use for you. Are you game?
I have much to do. What more do you need?
The Roman hunters still infest this area like maggots. In time, they will come together and undo our work. They will consume everything. But if we strike now, while they are alone and separated, we may bloody them enough to drive them off.
You truly need my help.
I would not ask otherwise.
Come, we must hurry.
Quiet now. Hunters ahead. Now! Fall upon them like Sobek's wrath!
I should not be seen in this area.
Sobek, keep us safe. Tread light. Work, though I do not know what they do with the flamingos.
They eat the tongue, a Roman delicacy, boiled with dates, or so I've heard.
Sounds terrible.
How long have you been out this way?
Long enough for scar tissue to grow over some wounds, but some are still raw. Wait! That is not a right sound.
Beat the bushes for the great sacred crocodiles! Glory and reward for whomever finds and catches them!
Those pus-filled stabs! They...
lightly.
Children can grow fat off Roman bones.
I think you might be Sobek's adopted daughter.
Oh, hush. Come. There are more of these Roman maggots to find. When we parted, you still had more names to find.
I found them.
And did they ease your night terrors?
No. Rather, they unlocked a whole new world of atrocities.
Not safe. These Roman leeches prove their courage by caging hippos.
The Romans are fools. Rampaging hippos endanger every living thing.
God's work, Bayek. It was good to be at your side again.
My father always said to be wary of a smiling crocodile. But I will take Sobek's favor if he is offering.
I do not know how long he will continue to smile. Cities like Heraklion are a blight upon the land, driving the gods away from here. We are witnessing the end of an age.
I thought I was supposed to be the somber one.
You are right. My brother.
It was good to see you, Tahira. May all the gods watch over you.
And you. I will follow Sobek's children into the green. I hope you find what you are looking for.
Thank you.
forgive me.
Idiot. sir.
I'm asking.
Son of Mary at 10. Hem Hemet Dewey. He had Jed.
Whoa.
Out of my way! Die, maggot!
Uh-huh.